that pinky down and put your tea away, because it's race day at Silverstone. Kristen, what are your thoughts?
Well, I guess some drivers...
All right, we'll get back to that shortly, because it's time to get started.